afternoon.
A very good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My full name is Chowdhapuri Sai Pawan.
Where are you from?
I'm from Hyderabad, which is the capital of Telangana.
Okay. Do you work or are you a student?
I'm a student. I have recently completed my graduation in the field of computer science and engineering.
Okay. Do you live in a house or flat?
I live in an individual house with along with my family. Where in my house, in my house there are totally 7 rooms. One for living area, one is kitchen, and there are 3 bedrooms and 1 balcony. Yeah.
How do you feel about your current home?
It's very peaceful, ma'am, compared to at outside. I have stayed more than 6 months at outside in the hostel, where I felt many problems, especially with the people around me. And I didn't felt a more comfortable as I felt in my home. And yeah, I feel more comfortable and peaceful at my place.
Okay, let's talk about fishing. Is fishing popular in your country?
Yes, fishing is very popular in my country. There are many food favorites towards a dish called fish. And I ever been into fishing, so I don't have that much idea. But fishing is a famous in my country.
Okay. Do you like fish as a meal?
Yes, ma'am. I love fish as a meal, but I won't eat often because it's very cost at my area, and there are no ponds and seas nearby my place, so it's difficult to get a fish an availability.
Would you keep fish as pet?
Actually, before I have an idea to keep a pet as a fish, but my mom disagree with me, and they used to follow some religious customs. As per the rule, we should not grow fishes in house, so I just followed their rules.
Where do people go fishing in your country?
Most probably, people prefer to some sea areas, ponds, rivers.
Okay, what is the most interesting place to visit in your hometown?
Ma'am, there are many historic places and many IT industries and lot many things to be visit. And I can say that it's the best place for the tourist people to visit my area, where one can indulge in seeing in historic places and they can involve into the shopping. And especially my place is very famous for Hyderabadi biryani. People mostly won't leave the place without having a biryani. And many more, Idani Chai also is a famous here.
Do many tourists visit your country?
Yes, ma'am. Many tourist people visit to my place, especially to see some of the historical buildings. And some people come for the sake of a job purpose. And I can say that it's the best place to start up in any business, because Hyderabad gives it's an opportunity for the many freshers. I can say that it's a land of opportunity.
All right. What type of buildings are there in your hometown?
Ma'am, there are most probably Hyderabad is a city where a population is more and the area is less. So most probably we find an apartments over there, and as usually we find an individual house, but compared to apartments are more in my areas.
Is it a good trend to have skyscrapers in the city?
It's somewhat an advantage, but if you see on a recent the incident which happened in some other country where because of some explosion the buildings got collapsed, and many tall buildings got collapsed, and it's a good thing that many people can stay, but there are as well as a disadvantage. So I can think what my perspective is that having a individual house is more good compared to in an apartments.
Do you think buildings' shapes and structures will change in the future?
Yes, ma'am. I have been observing different shapes of a building, especially the malls. And what I'm expecting is that might be in the future they're going to be in a tremendous, difference in constructing a buildings. And yes, if I observe past few years back, the shape of the buildings were comparatively somewhat differed, changing, and I hope in future also it going to be changes.
Okay, let's talk about jeans. Do you like wearing jeans?
Yes, ma'am. I like to wear jeans, but these days trousers are very famous because the jeans are comparatively not comfortable as trousers. These days, torn jeans are like very famous, like many of the people are preferring. In the same way, I'm also wearing that kind of jeans.
Okay. Do you wear jeans often?
No, ma'am. Most probably, I prefer to wear trousers. As you said that, like everywhere in India, we'll experience a high temperature. So at this moment, it's better to wear trousers compared to jeans.
Okay, now I will give you your 2-minute topic and you will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic. And you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Fine?
Okay.
Talk about an occasion when someone made noise that disturbed you. Please say when it happened, where it happened, how the noise disturbed you, and what you did about it. You have 1 minute to prepare.
Can I start, ma'am?
Yes.
I would like to share an instance where I got disturbed in doing things, which was happened 4 years back when I'm appearing for my intermediate exams. Actually, on the day, it's my toughest subject, and I have studied entire night in order to do good in exams. Actually, some construction is going over beside my examination center hall, and I cannot able to indulge on the things which I'm writing. So I felt typically tough in order to write the exams properly. And even I remember the situation where I felt really a torture situation which I ever felt when I'm writing an exam. And because of that, I didn't got a proper exams, and I even tried to appear this exam again. After that, I got a good score, after this, I felt somewhat a good challenge, so that it should not be repeated in any of my real time. So I'm just try to keeping myself tranquil, even though some disturbance coming outside. And yeah, that is how I increased my memory power without any distraction. Yeah, thank you.
Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Do you dislike noise?
Yes, ma'am. When I'm into the work, I won't like to sit at a noise place. I just want to be in a tranquil state in order to indulge in the work, whatever I want to do.
What type of noise is there in your daily life?
As my house is nearby to my main road, I usually get vehicle sounds a lot. And moreover, a new construction building is going beside my home. Sometimes I get voice, not very often. So with that voice, I get easily distracted.
Do you think our cities are becoming noisier?
Yes, ma'am. If you see day by day, many people are from the villages are coming to the city places in order to get a good job. In the same way, the vehicles and private vehicles are also increasing, and the huge traffic as we are experiencing, because of the traffic we are able to get vehicle sounds a lot, and as well as some environment problems.
How does that affect people's health, in your opinion?
Ma'am, as the vehicles are increasing tremendously year by year, the population greenhouse effect were increasing, and we are in a very scarcity of getting a fresh air. Because of that, many people are getting respiratory problems like asthma, and it going to be give some disastrous effect, as we are seeing the pandemic situation, how the COVID-19 is impacting to everyone. Might be we cannot expect some kind of a disease going to become because of these the emission which is coming out from the vehicles. So it going to be some vulnerable problems in the future, I think so.
Okay, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you so much.